This is the esteemed land flounder, also known as the Saharan sand viper. You'll notice their eyes are on top of their head. They do this incredible sidewinding motion or locomotion across the floor, sand, or rock, whatever the terrain may hold. The best way to counteract against this is to use a long hook and use the drag method. This method never fails.